30 to 60 minutes before the body's reflexes act, with the following technique you can encourage a bowel movement for the paralyzed dog. This non-invasive method of expressing for poop needs no supplies. Move your fingers in a gentle pulling or puckering motion of the skin on each side of the base of the tail, almost like trying to gently squeeze poop out. As you continue with this motion in 20 to 30 seconds, you will feel the tip of the poop making its way along the rectum to exit the anus.